Richmond. Then there's Chris Anderson.
Oh.
That's the Warriors, five. Warriors leading by six. Richmond, the pass to Anderson.
Oh.
There's the dish to Hardaway.
Tayshaun, my boy, my boy.
Offline with his three.
Oh, gosh.
Minnesota with the ball.
Woo.
That is game three of this four-game trip.
A lot of fans focused on that matchup for Portland.
Here's Jackson. Hands it from
How
downtown.
Dare you, Jackson. And a three-point game.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it.
Hardaway, no good.
Hardaway.
Timberwolves trail by three. Gets to Jackson. The shot is off. Mullen with the defensive end.
Pass break.
Hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two.
Great job. Taking it right at the defense. I like the aggressiveness.
Yeah, he left him no choice but to foul there.
The Warriors have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6. He hits the second from the line.
So that one miss shouldn't be too costly because he was able to make a two-possession lead.
So the Timberwolves called their first time. The Warriors making a switch here. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Hardaway against back to Jackson. He feeds it to Rubio. And he lobs it up.
Oh, man.
Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. Their teammates with a terrific field for each other on the floor.
And what a play to make it close to him. A potential momentum goal.
Timberwolves trail by five. Hands up the pick. Back to Jackson. Shane slams it back in.
They're taking so many shots down there, and they're knocking them down. Really good looks in the paint.
No doubt the offensive philosophy today. Pound that thing inside.
Oh, man.
Richmond, no good. The Timberwolves now. Now, Rubio. Just under 2.5 minutes into the third quarter now. And it's Martin missing.
Oh, that's a surprising miss right there. He usually feasts on those wide open opportunities.
Here's Richmond. Oh, and it looks like that's going to be a goaltending call. Yep, that's it. So they'll get the basket.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. He can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.